अच्छा मैंने कहा गाड़ी का इनाम निकला है। Interventions by the consultants in the organization because of not, देखिए totality का word इसमें important, we are saying organizational excellence in totality which is the job of the leadership. हम लोग interventions करते हैं in isolation, हम hit करते हैं SOPs को directly, we hit for example the KPIs, KPIs develop कर देंगे, KPIs के ऊपर जब CSFs ही नहीं होंगे तो KPIs would probably not, they are going to be having some impact, again we should not say कि कोई impact नहीं होगा, बट अनलेस हमारा एंड टू एंड टोटेलिटी में सिस्टम एग्जीक्यूटेड नहीं है, इम्प्लीमेंटेड नहीं है, तो थिंग्स आर नॉट वेरी, और फिर KPIs फिर ट्वीक होती हैं और एक्चुअल परफॉर्मेंस को रिफ्लेक्ट नहीं करती, विच वी हैव ऑब्जर्व्ड इन मेनी केसेस. थोड़ा सा हम स्पेसिफिक हो रहे हैं बिकॉज हमने फ्रेमवर्क को टेंजिबल फॉर्म में बनाना है, हमने ये बताना है कि हमारे हाथ में क्या चीज आएगी एज ए लीडर. So you have to be you know following me or challenging me जहाँ पे कोई question आता है, because मैं इसको step by step उस level पे ले जाऊँगा जहाँ पे हमारे हाथ में we should have things in our hands, right? Okay, critical success factors जब हम बना लेंगे, what is the outcome? Critical success factors अब हमने develop करने हैं, कौन से आप, you have to start somewhere in the organization, right? I think हमने ये जो अंग्रेजी है इसको काफी सारी बात कर ली है. I would like to concentrate on this. हमने success factors को area में divide करना पड़ेगा. Which are the core areas where we would like to see the organization performing well? तभी हम उसको break up कर सकेंगे into KPIs. So let's say if we have good you know CSFs, those CSFs should address at least these areas where we would like to have you know excellent KPI results. Financial performance of the company, some non-financial performance also, some operational performance, let's say related to the customer, that's another domain where we develop the CSFs. The internal organization itself, the people, the HR side, systems and processes, and this dimension has been recently added which says the environmental and societal satisfaction. This means कि आपका जो mission statement है आपने उससे success factors जब derive करने हैं, so वो इन headings को देखते हुए आप कोशिश करें derive करें, ताकि इन areas में फिर आपको पता हो कि या okay in the financial performance what do I need? I need revenues, I need net sales, I need profitability, I need you know zero you know defaults and all those things. In the customer satisfaction you need to, let's say maybe get feedback from the customer, define an index for customer satisfaction, you say minimum feedback hamari customer satisfaction ki should be 80%. Customer related success factors mein new customers ki introduction aam taur pe hum log kam se kam sales organization mein zarur rakhte hain. You have 5 customers that one of the critical success factor is business growth, which means you should have at least 2 more customers in the next year. This is a very specific goal. So a factor, so you see 2 in that case is going to be the KPI. I hope I am making myself clear. What I am saying is the CSF area is customers, right? The CSF itself is increase the number of existing customers. That's a success factor. In 2012 we need to increase our customer base, and its KPI could be, let's say, 2 per region. If we have, let's say, 3-4 regions in an organization, and then you need to build processes below this KPI, right? The team has to be in place so that you hit 2 new customer orders in every region in 2012, which will ensure you have increased the number of customers, which means your customers CSF is going in the right direction. So now this is bottom up. Only giving 2 customers per region, that's the fault that we do. We directly give this target. Now I'm not saying always or not always, I don't know. In financial cases, it's generally top down. But in non-financial KPIs, generally hum bilkul isolation mein dekh rahe hote hain. Okay, so CSFs ko bahut zyada wide mat rakhe, focus kar le into these 4 or 5 areas. Kuch examples yahan maine share, improved customer satisfaction, increased sales, cash flow, maximization of potential of the organization employees, creation of a world class team. So this is a success factor. If we create a world class team, this is creating a world class team is very critical to our success. Agar kisi organization mein ye CSF diya hua hai to, this means the leadership considers it's critical for their success that they should have a world class team. And phir iske niche kuch KPIs hone chahiye. Aur phir aapka compensation aur benefits ka structure, aapka OD ka structure, aapka recruitment ka structure aisa hona chahiye to make sure that the right talent is acquired and is maintained and retained in the organization. You know, so that's how it works. Jahan pe wo phir core processes aa jate hain. And similarly, again, ye bahut mushkil sa area hai, isliye main khud bhi kamzor hu. Innovation ke KPIs banana is really very difficult. New products in new markets could be one success factor. Diversify karein. Telecom mein aajkal hum bahut zyada is cheez ko focus kar rahe hain. You know, we have hardware, then we have software. Profitability in software is very high because once you develop the software, then your cost is zero. You just have to go and sell it. And the revenue distribution between hardware and software is something like this, that you know, people don't want to pay a lot for the software because they know this fact ki ye to ek dafa ban gaya hua hai, why are we going to pay it again? Iska matlab hai ki there has to be some value addition which is proposed to the customer so that the customer retains the same hardware but pays you more and more and more for the software. Maybe this could be an innovation KPI for a salesperson working in telecom. अगर आपको स्कोर ही नहीं पता, हम लोग एक वर्कशॉप में एक क्रिकेट मैच हमने कराया, हमने कहा जी 7-7 ओवर्स का मैच होगा, ऑल द रूल्स आर द सेम, यू नो, दो टीम्स आ गई, हमने कहा स्कोर नहीं हम बताएंगे, जस्ट प्ले, एंड यू नो पीपल स्टार्टेड गेटिंग फ्रस्ट्रेटेड, हमें स्कोर तो बताएं, कितना स्कोर चाहिए जीतने में, या हमने कितना बना लिया, राइट? सो यू नीड टू नो द स्कोर टू विन. और ये स्कोर टू विन एक खास क्लोज्ड डोर 7 people 6 people सी लेवल ये हम उसकी बात नहीं कर, एवरीबॉडी इन एन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन नो योर नंबर्स की आजकल काफी आप लोगों ने शायद सुनी होगी. आई थिंक DHL वालों ने तो पीछे टी शर्ट पे भी लिखवा दिया था नो योर नंबर्स. उनके सेल्स रेप इस्लामाबाद में थे, नो योर नंबर्स. तो एक सेल्स रेप जो कि यू नो एक मोटरसाइकिल पे जा रहा है फॉर अ सर्टन एरिया कवरेज, उसको भी वो कहते हैं नो योर नंबर्स, और वो नंबर फिर उसको बॉटम अप टू अ सर्टेन लेवल बताए जाते हैं. सो यू नीड टू नो द स्कोर टू विन. मैं ये नहीं कह रहा कि नंबर्स नहीं पता होते, मेरा सिर्फ इसमें क्वेश्चन या कमेंट ये है कि सिर्फ एक सर्टेन ग्रुप को पता होते हैं, उससे नीचे भी ये पेनिट्रेट डाउन करने चाहिए. इट वुड एनर्जाइज पीपल टू अचीव. और ये लीडरशिप का ही काम है. Leadership has to define certain. So होता ये कि ownership हो जाती है of the improvement process. They know कि yes we are driving these numbers to achieve. Sales में again बहुत आसान है इस चीज को realize करना, but non-sales functions में it's very challenging. क्योंकि sales is very simple, revenues, orders. Again, some time where we have to go further into, you know, developing KPIs, we can follow this simple, is simply you need to initiate the process. You just don't please build, start building KPIs.